All right, killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up
some
bullets for you.
Happy mercenary day. I got a job for you. You ever been to Gingerton? Place sucks. Full of laughing and singing. They're good customers, though. And they haven't responded about the shipment of guns I sent them by train. You wanna do me a mercenary day favor and check the town out for me?
Sounds frozen? Well, at least those slapsicles aren't singing any mercenary day songs now. Still, frozen customers ain't repeat customers. Check out the town furnace, see if something's wrong with it. Doll created mercenary day as a promotional thing. For one day every year, all mercenary operations were free. Then the idiots of Pandora adopted it as a day of charity and giving and just vomited in my mouth. Just give them to each other as presents. Whatever. If they're so nice, how come they're frozen? Checkmate.
Thank you.
charitable once. I gave Mox everything when we were men. You know she's why I'm fat, right? She said, Marcus, make your enemies underestimate you. If you're ruthless, want that. If you're smart, you're sex. Great girl. This is are back in Gingerton, we can take them on before the town unfreezes. Then we'll tell the townsfolk that bandits stole the guns, and I'll keep my money and my merchandise.
Sorry, hon, but I can't move another inch without my escort. Just stay close and we'll get moving. Come on now, we gotta keep this train on schedule.
Children, destroy that train and the Vault Hunter who protects it! Turn them into a frozen badassicle!
Whoopsie! Oh, fiddlesticks.
Vault Hunter, bandits, the snow, the elements themselves. Your mercenary deed is a futile death.
Ah!
something real nice.
Dump the coal. After the tongue unfreezes, we can steal my guns back and escape.
And Behemoth sleeps. You'll need to anger him before he'll wake up. Oh, I've got it. Ring those bells to play the Gingerton anthem. Our people will sing their hearts out with joy. Mr. Snowflake hates the sound of joyful singing.
I'll catch you up whenever you need it.
I unlocked new skin.
Do you hear that, snowman? You may freeze our town, but you may
a mercenary day miracle.
I try.
Well, I think we all learned a little something today. Come on back and I'll give you something out of the gunship on the house.
Yay!
Bless us, everyone. Oi, governor! I've got a problem. I got to deliver these mercenary day presents to the townsfolk. But me legs ain't what they was. Could you drop them off for me? Gave us these presents, perhaps as an apology for all those nasty things Mr. Jack did. It really gives you hope, doesn't it? Hyperion nearly ended the world, but now they're trying to make good on their mistakes with these presents. For our entertainment.
wanted us dead. Gingerton is full of X-Labs,
and Hyperion was never fond of anyone before. Befriended us. Oh, the fun times we would have had.
Here comes the bad time. Now to murder your family.
I've just realized you're the Vault Hunter who killed Handsome Jack. Oh, what a splendid day. Your mere presence is my Mercenary Day gift.
I'm gonna swallow your throat, badass.
Wonderful, Vault Hunter. Mercenary Day is saved. Return to me at your leisure. Huzzah! This has truly been the best Mercenary Day ever.
Nice. True.
Let's catches your eye. Tell your friend, Merkel, you did.
The meat is waiting.
So we may talk face to face. As the vomit was mine, I recommend facing away from me. This gate represents a test of your intellect.
Are you clever enough to uncover the secret way to open it?
Congratulations, you are now a genius by Pandoran standards.
Success. Exceptional.
I got leveled up.
Using a mixture of iridium, digistruct technology, and Scooter's salami-stained fingers, try not to read into that, I've put together the combat trials you see before you. If you succeed, you'll be ready for a new Pandora. A Pandora of overpowered enemies, better loot, and an abundance of nacho cheese. It's been an eventful year. Anyway, off with you.
Should you die in this gauntlet, I will take it as implicit feedback that I should consider making it easier. I will ignore this, of course. Mass murder can often be a form of quality control.